parking spot. First thing this morning.
Nothing.
seen him yesterday when we were leaving where we got loaded. I was like, wait a second. Sure enough, I walked in and that was the place. No signs on the door, no numbers, no nothing. Got lucky there.
Went over there and it didn't work out. What time is it now?
attention because the appointment wasn't until 12:30. And I guess that's why they went and changed the appointment. I tried to get him to change it when I was, you know, I got it through a J.B. Hunt load. And I tried to change the appointment time because I knew I was going to be unloaded quick down here. And they wouldn't change it. Now I know why. They must be used to be hanging out down there. And we did. Took a little nap. Now we're all right. Got about 90 miles to the Mariana. From where we were at to Pearl River, Louisiana, it was about 4:15. So we'll be there tonight. There's like a little tiny mud pit. Well, I don't think it's going to be a mud pit right now, but I hope not anyway. A little tiny truck stop about a mile and a half from where I'm going to deliver, so that'd be perfect. The only bad thing is it's 3:30. I thought it was a 4:30. It's actually 3:30 a.m. delivery. That's all right. Not too much going on. Country road. We'll be back in Florida in just a little bit. Post-trip action deal. Just checking everything out, make sure we're good. Huh. Sounds weird. What do we got? Probably nothing. Yeah, just a tiny, tiny bit low. Ain't no worries. 110. I know it's going to be a little high right now. It says about 92-ish. We'll check it in the morning. After it's cool. I know it's about a hundo. Where are you at? There you are. Why are the outsides a little bit lower? It's weird. We made it about 5 miles till our delivery, which is cool. Woo! Where's that one at? Where's the other one? There it is. Man, these are a little high. Trailer's like dead on, man. Look at this big oversized load back over here. I was parked down there a little bit ago. There was no parking spots. Dang! What is that? One of those, the motors for those, turbines, I think. I think that's what we're dealing with. Where you at? There you are. Yeah. He could have parked over there. I pulled in. And like, there's parking on the other side. And it was all full, and I came down here and I parked behind that dude. And he was full. It was all full through here, and I sat here for about 5-10 minutes. And this dude left. We took their parking spot. But I came up here and I was just like, oh, I got plenty of room. I could tuck in next to Raven over here. But his truck is like sticking over into the other parking spot, so that ain't no big deal. And we're gonna go down the road a little bit. There's a little truck stop. It's like about a mile and a half from where we gotta deliver. Light still working down there?
Yeah.
That place is like hit and miss, man. You never know. 110. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at?
Oh, there you are.
Oh, come on, get in there. Oh, I can't get it. What's going on there? Can't get it. Oh, come on. Well, I know he's good.
There you are.
Alright. It's a big boy there. I don't know about tomorrow. There she is. Lele. I don't know about tomorrow, but maybe. Maybe Saturday or something. Get the old truck wash. That'd be nice. It's all dirty up there. All the bugs. Yeah, buddy. We're gonna be done here. Call it a day. It was a good day. Good day, good day. Guess every day's a good day when you end it, right? Alright. Alright, we'll talk to you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Oh, limo, limo.